Anybody want to change their mind? Well, vamonos, muchachos.
Vaya con Dios, my darlings.
Stupid idea.
Shut up, Scotty.
Hey, I like your car, man.
Thanks.
Want to trade?
Not tonight, pal.
See that driveway coming up over there?
Yeah.
That's where we stop, eh?
Yeah? For what?
Because I asked you real nice, right?
Do what he says.
Are you nuts?
Do it, mule.
Crazy? You go to Santa Lucia, right? Football player, quarterback.
That's right. You go there too?
Last year. I seen you play, you're pretty good, man.
Thanks.
So what did you come here for, quarterback?
A friend's bike was stolen. Big roadster, red. We're looking for it.
So why'd you come here, man? You think I stole it?
We don't know who stole it. We're just looking, that's all.
You think a Mexican stole your friend's bike?
I saw the guy.
Oh, you saw the guy?
That's right.
Why didn't you stop him, man?
He was too far away.
But you saw him, right? He had black, greasy hair, huh? And brown skin. And he was wearing chinos, and his shoes were real shiny, right? He has some tattoos, man? Maybe a big snake wrapped around a cross?
Yeah. And he was scarfing down a taco and he had chili sauce dripping on his shirt, you know what I mean?
Go home, quarterback.
And if we don't?
Then we're gonna rent a helicopter and take you to 3,000 feet and drop you like a sack of sewage.
We don't know nothing about no motorcycles, man. And we don't need no white boys playing cops. Go back to Santa Lucia, quarterback. And don't come back here unless you come as my friend. Get out of here, man.
Lucky to be alive.
What do we do now?
We made a mistake. Let's not make it any worse.
I say they got it.
I don't give a damn what you say.
Look, I don't know. The guy who stole it was really far away. I couldn't swear he was Mexican. And even if he was, he could have taken it anywhere, not just here.
Let's go home, Mule.